Hi everyone, this is Bilal Khan and you are watching Simplified Coding. I am very happy to announce that from this video we are going to travel in a completely different dimension, and it is game development. I am doing this course because I was very bored doing the same thing and I wanted to try something new. And game development is something I am interested in since I played my first video game in Nintendo Entertainment System back in 98. So I welcome you all who are interested in game development. We will be building a complete Android game throughout this series. And you can publish this game on Play Store as well. The game I am going to build is already on Play Store, so if you want to know what we will be building, you can check out the application in Play Store. The link is given in the description of this video. But if you don't want to download the application, let's see it here what we are going to build. It is a very simple 2D game and it is an endless running game where you just need to keep running and avoid the gaps. If you go inside any gap, you will die. To make the things more interesting, we have coins, and if you collect the coins, you will get more points. And the running speed is increasing with distance and it is making the game a little bit challenging. Now let's discuss about the tools that you need for this course. We basically need just two things, Unity and Visual Studio Code, and both are free. It is not at all necessary that you use Visual Studio Code. You can use any other code editor. It doesn't actually matter. Or you can also go with Notepad, but I would never recommend that. But the main part of any game is designing the graphics like characters, backgrounds, objects. And for these things, you need other tools like Photoshop, Illustrator, etc. if we talk about only 2D games. These tasks require a lot of thinking and creativity. So I use some open source websites to get some free graphics that we can use in our game. And you will also use the same graphics that I will use. So you don't need to worry about Photoshop stuffs in this course. The link to the assets that we need is given in the description as well, and you must download it. After the tools, let me tell you who can join this course. And I guess anyone can join this course. You just need the understanding of object-oriented programming. Or if you know a little bit about C#, then it is awesome. We will be using C# here, but don't worry if you don't know anything about C#. If you know about Java, then you can easily catch the course because C# and Java are almost the same. If you don't know about Java, then also don't worry, you can catch it up if you know the basics of object-oriented programming. So enough talking for this video, and I think that is all for the intro, friends. Your task now is to get ready with the tools. And all the links are given in the description. And from the next video, we will start building the game. And if you are excited about this course, then please share this video with your friends who want to learn building Android games. Thanks for watching, everyone. This is Bilal Khan now signing off.